Please come now. I think I'm falling. Holding on to what I think is safe. It seems I found the road to nowhere. And I'm trying to escape. I am back when I heard thunder. But I'm down to one last breath. And will it let me say, let me say. I'm 6 feet from the edge and I'm thinking maybe 6 feet is so far down.
Mama,
who be you?
They needed him now. And misjudgment in that Nchanga defense. Pretentious move to head the ball is a mistake. Western Kalengo bounces on this one. There's very good opportunity and chance to be stopped. Kalengo makes it to come that away, but not stop him. Here comes a corner. And it's in! It is an equalizer. Who else but your man, Winston Kalengo? And he dazzles the goalkeeper. He doesn't take time. He's a man on 8 goals, takes his target to 9, and he's promised he's going to score 15 goals this season, go to his bench to celebrate, and yet in Ghana, the defense found wanting. They don't do a good job at keeping him off the... Welcome to the Levi Mwanawasa Stadium. We're coming to you live from Ndola on the Copper Belt, and it's a big one between Zesco United, log leaders and defending champions, versus Power Dynamos coming from neighboring Kitwe. It's a rate of progression towards the front that is admirable by Zesco United. That nearly went in. Winston Kalengo, and he's done that on many, many occasions. He just nearly taps in the ball, but it's Alan Chibwe, the goalkeeper, that checks him well.
It's really about judgment there. Muntali was back.
What an amazing fit. Winston Kalengo, he goes for the kill. Can he make it number 16? And Winston Kalengo has the pass. Last year's top scorer. His goal to 16th goal of the season. Come up the hour. Come up the man. This is unbelievable. And this is why we love football. Leicester United punished Power Dynamos. And what a match we witnessed here at the Levi Mwanawasa Stadium. Just when you thought it was all over, he does not give up. And Winston Kalengo just stops and hammers the final nail in the